door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time. And nothing can come in the way of a head coach and his Blood Bowl.
Players on the pitch. I hope they offer us a show worthy of their status. The stadium is only mildly run down. I'm pleasantly surprised. What about you, Bob?
Oh, I've got fond memories of this place back when I was a player. I ripped an elf's head off in that dugout over there. Good times.
Playing against the Skaven is never easy. They're fast and annoyingly good at moving the ball.
You just gotta hit them square on, Jim. They'll go down like a scabby bag.
Five players' agents.
Tasty. The attacker has an assist. often think Blood Bowl might be better if we just got rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the maiming.
That would be blood. Without the bone. It's just warm. You can see that any time at my house.
I can? Let's go there.
They just got food! That's what the cool kids are saying, aren't they, isn't it? What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown. Yeah, the NAF changed the rules the next day.
Do you think there's going to be any action at all in this game? I'd like to see something happen, or I'm just going to go and watch Game of Gnomes instead.
Now, wuss.
Don't see how he'll be able to stop it. If I was on the receiving end of that, it'd be more terrifying than being urinated on by a flesh hound.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Glare for the ball carrier. Oh.
to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. This formation gives him a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make him lose the ball.
Educated amongst you, that signifies a great feat of ineptitude. To be decisive. About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. And personal, Bob.
Need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Now his buddy can move freely. Trap.
Nothing's happening.
If I had a gold crown I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right?
Put some force behind those punches! That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. Right next to a teammate. Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. There, should be good.
this player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Well, except for me, obviously.
Unity is strength. Players arrive to assist their teammate.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
That's a fail. Expect to see that on Failtome very shortly. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Oh! It looks like it's going to be an over-the-top jump. This is just hilarious. Oh, careful though. The higher you leap, the longer you fall.
It was time. Not far from the end zone. Must be holding him up. Come on, guys, together! It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to
really hurt.
Safety in numbers. Ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close. If they could hit like they moved the ball, I'd be one happy ogre.
One player. That's a gap that can be filled. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Jim?
What's up?
The whole fantastic thing.
Oh, I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help for future gigs.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns.
The thing about Blood Bowl is how it brings everyone together in a common joy of death. With orcs, dwarfs, men, and even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium, and all desperate to see some shredding death.
This pitch before, Jim. Well, we lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, at any rate. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. I gotta admit, I was a little grumpy that day. Haha, here's some friends. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. The attacker has an assist. Grab him in mercy and relax, Jim. We're gonna be here for quite some time.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning. One team is lighter player, not a significant difference, but it can impact the game.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Those players are running each other ragged, Bob. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Jim. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims, rival players, came to me.
Thank you. voice rolling up into his head.
Wow, my microphone's been muted this entire time. Yeah. Crazy. Is it not working still?
Oh, my microphone's been...
Yep. Okay. Embarrassing. Could have said something. Fucking debonair bear. Alright. Yeah, I think that was a worthwhile apothecary. It's rest format anyway, it doesn't matter what happens. I don't know what this mess of stuff is for.
Another path. This isn't my pick.
Sure.
Hey, they're moving the ball really well.
Wanna go for a fast score? That's fine. You can't get out of vampire range. If you score super fast, I'll just score back. You can screen it off pretty well.
I haven't seen a rat.
Maybe that's what he wants. He just wants to score and then be on defense. I don't hate that. You can screen it off, but that's what hypnotic gaze is for. Although this guy sucks at it, and vampire number 5 is long since deceased. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That works. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's better. If we can hypnotic gaze this guy, that would be pretty huge. If we hypnotic gaze this guy, it's pretty easy to go hit the ball. We can have 2 attempts to gaze him. Well. That's... annoying, but it's fine. This guy can go hit him. Is a bit annoying. But I mean, we're gonna go for it, obviously, but we don't really care. We don't really care if we don't stop them from scoring here. That's fine. This is the gaze that we really need to happen. This would be pretty big. We don't get it. Well, it's a good time for a double one. Can we 2-die this strength 4 gutter? Which is... I'm going to repeat it again since I was muted the entire time I did this stupid stream. That strength 4 gutter runner is beyond disgusting and should not exist. I think we just go this way.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Gross. Yeah, this turn was a whole lot of garbage. Garbage, garbage all around. Like, we might not even be able to force him to score next turn, and that would be very unfortunate. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter. Doesn't really matter. I would love to smash his... Okay, nothing. I'm gonna have to do a stream in the future where I just like go over all the replays, because I haven't even bothered with the last several games for this team. What a garbage turn. All the gazes failed. Didn't knock over his player I cared about. No armor break. But the double ones on the gaze and the pro. If we're gonna roll double ones, that's where we wanted them. Like, he'll probably still score this turn. And then we get six turns to score. Even if he scores on turn eight and we go to overtime, like, that's not really any different than... Well, yeah, going to overtime would suck. He might get the ball and then just score. Yeah, you could just put him there and then blitz with this guy with horns and then... But then his players are going to get banged on. Not that it matters. I've done... I guess I have two knockouts now. This guy can get here. Get two die, the strength four guy. Pushes, that's pretty good. Oh, the reroll. Ooh. Oh yeah, frenzy there would have been kind of bad. Kind of bad indeed. Yeah, he has to score. Okay, yeah. I think we're in a good spot. Scudder comes back. That's annoying. Maybe? It's not hugely impactful. Like, Scudder's pretty shit, other than the fact that he can one turn. This needs to be a hell of a catch. We're up two players. No, we're up one player. He might want to set up a little more aggressively, because the blitz would just win him the game here. Maybe. Or he sets up even more passively. Like, he can't let us score, or he loses. But I think he could have played this game a lot more aggressively, and then, like, he has some obnoxiously, ridiculously good players. He could have been more aggressive in the first half and then just wiped the floor with us, but he's been playing very passively, which I feel like that's a bit of a mistake when your team is this disgusting and can do anything. Just swap that around so we have Russell on the second hit if we need it. Yeah, and he sets up so far back, like, he can't... Had he gotten a blitz at any point in this game, it wouldn't have really mattered. Perfect defense. Okay. Ooh. Hoo-hoo. The shallow kick and the perfect defense might be, might be a problem. This Thrall could just catch it, though, and that would actually be kind of cool. Or of course he could fail and it scatters here and then it's in two rat tackle zones, and that's that would be gross. Maybe puts three Skaven here. Like, if he just makes a line of five Skaven here, that would be and the ball scatters to one of those, it would suck. But the Thrall could just catch it, run it over, hand it off to the sure hands guy, and then... Or if he completely, like... No, he's too fast. It's not like if he just overcommits, I can just give it to this guy and run. He definitely has the anti-potato gutters. Oh, the Thrall did catch it. Well, this was about as little of a commitment as he could have done. So, ended up being good for him. Oh, come on. Gross. I deserve a Kaz. Of course not. Of course not. We gotta go for it. I don't want to do anything else if this fails. Of course it fails. Pro! Ooh! Aw, oh, yeah. Ooh, two really nice pros. Okay, well. Good. Really good. Sounds like victory. They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done. Ooh, we can three die this guy. Ugh. Gross. So disappointing. Yeah, we'll follow. What an amazing pro to get that catch though, and then not to bite that guy. That's pretty awesome. Makes up for the insta double skulls for the second half. A wee bit. Yeah, you can hit this guy. We don't have an Apo, but... but we do have regen, so... overtime, maybe. You know what, yeah, Apoing this guy that got rocked... I didn't think he would go for the insta-score. Like, that seemed questionable to me. But had I known he would do that, I obviously would not have Apo'd that guy. Okay, yep. That's the pile. Nothing. We are up two players now. So I wouldn't mind a foul if we we're about to lose a player. I can smell it. The scent of Dead Thrall. Oh, nope. Sure. Oh, that kind of sucks. Yes! That's pretty big. That's pretty big. Bite this thrall, but we will. This one, please. Must know when to stop in time. If you get my well, on the bright side, on the bite side, I should say. Him getting removed means we can make an actually decent cage here. We just won't activate that one. Alright, we still have 5 turns to get to the end zone. We're up 2 players now. He's missing one of his strength, his good player. That's a good player. That's a very good player. Although not a very safe player. He didn't get very much value out of him this game. But that could have been a gutter I cast there. He could leap in and hit the ball at any time. Like, I cannot stop that no matter what I do. Unless I... No. Yeah, you can triple neg die me. Oh, it's a double neg die now. Yeah. One reroll. Nope. That's the Sure Hands Vampire. The last time he did that, he got cast. Will it happen again? Probably not. But it could. Does Tackle do a thing? Does Tackle do a thing? Oh, does he try to dodge out? Tackle do a thing? Yes! Tackle does a thing. Beautiful. Insta reroll. You love to see it. Okay. Well.
This is going to be decisive.
Hilarious. Hilarious.
One less obstacle for the ball carry.
Just a stun. That's disappointing.
Sounds like victory. That's it. Force them back and then pow.
And the sucker must know when to stop in time.
Damn it.
Your castles aren't full of devoted thralls?
That says maybe, but not all their blood is as succulent.
This has been turning into a bit of a catastrophe. We've hardly had to bite any thralls because we have pro across the board, but the ones we have bit have just been removed for free. Like, we would be up 3 players, but nah. Not allowed to have nice things as vampires. We should probably think about forward progress at some point. We've had to use rerolls on really dumb things as have to. the insta double skulls to start it into the triple skulls on the three die. It's unfortunate.
At least they have teammates around. That's going to be a turnover.
That was awkward. I'm not really sure why that happened. Oh, come on. Good. Bloodlust there would have given me a heart attack.
They're building a cage around the wall here. It's a solid tactic.
It's probably not going to matter, but let's just base him. Nice. Okay. That must have just been a misplay. Neg dying with the journeyman. What are the odds on a triple neg die that you roll a skull? They gotta be pretty high. Yeah, there's a skull. Reroll comes in, there's a skull. Where's the netty? Right there. Nothing. Yeah, we'll one doom. One dying, I got a runner with a vampire. Feels pretty, pretty bad. Hey! Oh, that's gross. Oh. Yeah, that's gross. Alright. Well, the only thing you can do is go in for a triple neg die with Russell. He could get the IE. Nope. Yeah, triple neg die. Best option. The removals did eventually start kicking in. Oh, it's my turn. Oops.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
I did not realize he just ended his turn. Get through all that trip and egg dummy again. Alright, GG. Felt pretty okay. Oh, they were exactly 50-50. Well, our armor was kind of... Well, I mean, like I said, it only broke 6 times, so it is going to be swingy one way or the other. Our dodges were kind of bad. Catches were kind of bad. Our GFIs were perfectly average. Our bribe was terrible. Our bloodlusts were average. Our pros were perfectly average. Pickups were good. Pass was good. Our gazes were kind of bad, actually. Our knockout was good. Pretty average all around. Block dice, 46, 48, 38. Yeah, our block dice were bad. In general. His D6s were not great. His block dice were not great. Well. 18, 18. No. No SPP. I want a riot. Yeah, no. Everything, all... It's not like our dice were incredible or anything, but they were... there were definitely some key pros that game that were extremely important.
The Bank of Altdorf.
But, yeah. Good game. That was, pretty tense until like the last 4 turns when everything just fell apart for the rats. But the first like 13 turns were really good. Until actually, like I didn't really turn around until that neg die with the journeyman that sculled. But that must have been a misclick. I can't imagine he'd have done that on purpose. But good game. I'm gonna end the stream there.